I'm running Excel on the desktop. I have a Microsoft Copilot license. Copilot has just appeared whenever I open up a file now, and it's telling me I want to clean the data with Copilot, and it even tells me how many suggestions it has. And what I really love about it is telling me what worksheet it is on, because I'm not even on the correct worksheet. So let's give this a test. I'm Chris Menard. Here we go. Move to sheet and show suggestions. And it did jump me to the right worksheet down here at the bottom. Over on the right-hand side is that task pane we've seen with Copilot before. What it's saying is we have inconsistent text. If you take a look at column E, I've got a list of states. Take a look at the New York. It's listed in here multiple different ways. Sometimes it's capital N, capital Y. Other times it's not, and it's even spelled out down here. So the first one is column E, has some inconsistencies. Notice that the one that I actually prefer, capital N, capital Y, is unselected because that's what it wants to replace the three that have checks with. And you can see that in this box right here. That's a win for me. I'm going to hit apply. And by the way, I feel like this is new. I did not highlight those in that red background. Copilot is doing that. I didn't even ask for that. I'm going to hit apply. Those three are taken care of. Let's move down. Inconsistent text in column H. And you know what's funny is I didn't even catch this one. Radio. There you go. Is capital in one, not capital in the other. Hit apply right here. And then we've got Yellow Pages. It is butchered. And what's interesting about this one, one of them doesn't have an S at the end of the word pages. And if you wanted to, you could pick the top one and unselect another one, just so you know you could do that if it didn't have the correct one that you wanted picked. I'm going to go and hit apply here. That seems to work too. And you do have the ability to undo. Close that out, and I'm going to give that one a thumbs up on cleaning my data right there. I'm going to do a test later. I bet it's going to pick up any extra spaces between text, which I normally have to fix with the trim function. Thank you for your time. I'm a huge fan of Copilot. My Copilot training is available online, along with Excel training, Teams, and OneNote. Everyone have a wonderful day. Thank you.